Hey! 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 Na lie. Na lie. Na lie. Na lie you. Na lie. Na lie. Na lie. Na lie. Na lie. Tree don't fall. Na lie. Na lie.
Has been the reaction of veteran musician Daddy Shoki ever since he heard the news of the sudden demise of the veteran musician South Sultan. And as you are watching this particular video now, South Sultan is being buried in New York City. Yes, he died in far away in America, and know this, he is a Muslim. And Muslims said that once you are dead, you must be buried in less than 24 hours. Of course, for him to be flying from United States of America down to Nigeria and before you locate his states, it's going to take like 72 hours or more. That is 3 days and more. Therefore, they have to bury him immediately in New York City. And here are the memories of South Sultan with his children.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
I have this promoter. It's calling. Hello? Yeah, guy. Hey, I'm gonna need like two extra rooms for my, hello? For the show. Hello? Yeah. You can't see the show. Hey, right. You can't see the show. Hey, I shouldn't tell you, yeah. What should I do? I should refund the upfront. Eh? You're breaking off.
Hello? My daddy has traveled. He has traveled.
I should. Refund.
I heard two water in the pot. They put it on the fire. Then I let the water boil. Then as the water is boiling, I want to bring the indomie. The indomie.
Hey, Mugwe.
Just here, just battling with the imagination of how the wife and the children will be feeling now. Are the children over there with him in the United States of America before he gave up the ghost, or are they back here in Nigeria praying and believing that daddy will soon come back hearty and healthy? Hi, just don't mind me. All this my ranting and talking. I am just trying to fix how these people will be feeling. And here are some little video clips as well. Woof. Celebrities sharing the last memory they have with him.
Go,
I know some people may not even make baskets yet.
You understand?
Because they be packing people. You go enter. Don't come to this call.
I'm making this video just to confess. Okay. Not tell now. I take fuck up. I know they like to do this thing at all, especially for party. I know they like, you know. Okay, so I went to this one bed with my sisters, my three sisters. We did for table. Okay, we're on a table, and when we just say make we finish up, my sister said they rush go out, so because traffic there and everything, so they come out, and now me alone got the table. I said make I round up. Now so they begin share souvenir. They can't share. Instead, they share only one cup. Because my sister has been dead there before, they share fuck up. That's why I take fuck up. Who else?
Professional dancer Kaffi did a long video on her Instagram page mourning the death of Sam Sultan, and she said a lot of things. Bobby the comedian shared their chat when Bobby said that he has been talking, just trying to call him a long time ago and his phone is not connecting. Bobby has to DM Sam Sultan on his Instagram page, and that was when Sam Sultan was like, oh, you have not heard what happened. Okay, this is my new number. And Bobby was like, if he had not made this step, he might not even know that Sam Sultan is sick until the sudden demise of the news just broke this morning. A lot of people are trying to share their experience. So Berikun and came on his Instagram and was saying that how many people called him, how many people did that. People just understand a lot of people have things that are battling with. Someone like me, never called him, I never DM'd him, but trust me, I have been remembering him in my prayer. Some people might not call, some people might not reach out, but they might be praying secretly for him. So we should just stop this thing of he did not call when he did not call. He's supposed to call when he was not alive. But then again, let me just talk this one. I don't understand why is that anytime anybody dies, the person's Instagram followers increases. Go and see the way this man's Instagram followers has been increasing. And the one that is confusing me is that his last post, where he put this particular video of Ato Rankin saying, celebrate me when I am alive, not when I am dead, you now start pretending at my back. This video actually had just 39,000 views, but right now he has over 515,000 views, as in over 500,000 people has gone to his page to follow him and to watch his videos. Habamana. Well, as we are speaking, he's been laid down to rest, and I know the wife is weeping, and I know the children are all comfortable, and the friends that's all mourning. Just go to social media. All celebrities have something nice to say about him. Almost everybody is saying everything. So let's just keep praying for the family, the wife, the children, and every affected soon. It has happened. Who are we to question God? R.I.P. Sam Sultan, and may your soul find eternal rest in Jehovah Jireh. And that is it on today's celebrity news update. Please, if this is the first ever time you are watching my video and it came across my channel because you love entertainment or you're trying to understand or believe the death of Sam Sultan, it is true, it has happened. Please promote and publicize my channel by simply clicking on the red icon down below to subscribe to my channel. And on my channel, all I do is to use slideshow photos and video clip content of your favorite celebrities to bring to you celebrity news updates strictly for information values and entertainment purposes. And that it is. Adieu, Sam Sultan. Rest in peace. Sam Sultan.